a nice steady leak. Been going on for over 6 months.